Hello and welcome to the Top 3 Channel. Top 3 Channel is brought to you by Hopelify.org to inspire you to become the very best that you are designed to be. A few simple keys, mastered and consistently applied, are all you need to excel in each area of life. Hit the subscribe button to receive more Top 3 videos. Enjoy!
Average of the five people you're surrounded with, that is a very powerful idea. And instead of closing the door on the people you hang out with, why not open the door to some new people? Why not find people who go to your conference, for example, or who are on my site, people who are ambitious, who have gone through these programs, and say, you know what, can we set up a weekly check-in? It could be right. 5 minutes, it could be over text, but let's set up this check-in and just say, what did you want to do last week? Did you execute? Why or why not? Every week, 9 a.m. Monday, let's do it. That's how you suddenly meet a group of people who are unapologetically ambitious. And that will change everything for you, because instead of having to drag people to these self-development conferences and they say, that's weird, I don't want to do it, the people you actively seek out are going to be like, yeah, I'm in, let's do it.
Let's do it, yeah.
And that's powerful.
Yeah, so find the new communities that you can have these conversations with.
Yeah.
And don't cut everyone out of your life, but just start having those conversations with people that are more aggressive.
Yeah, like, do you know what I told people to do on my Instagram account? So I told people it's important to find other people who support you. A lot of you are waiting around for some like millionaire to fall out from the sky and invite you to their private group. It's never gonna happen, never. Instead, why don't you start it yourself? And I said, go into my comments, write who you're looking for, and then invite someone to join you.
I like that.
You don't need to wait. No one's coming to rescue you. It's not a Disney movie. Nobody's coming. It's only you. So take control and go find someone and then build that together.
So how do you go from a group of people who complain about a $4.95 ebook to a group of people who are delighted to pay tens and tens of thousands of dollars? How do you create a community of 30,000 loyal, happy customers? These are consumers. These are people like you and me. They're in this room. And they are spending thousands of dollars once and then doing it again and again. And in fact, when they buy, their top criteria, not even their top five criteria, is about price. We do a ton of research. We collect hundreds and hundreds of thousands of data points. This is one. We ask people, why did you not join our course? Look at the comments. It's too expensive. Another pivotal moment here. The world will try to drag you down in price. Silicon Valley will try to drag you down in price and say, nobody would pay for that. People don't pay for insert blank topic here. And if they do, they'll only pay $5 a month. Well, we don't believe that. We actually believe that there's room in the market to be the best. And we mean build the best products, select the best customers, and service them in the best way. We have no intention of playing in the $5, $50, $100 market. I'd rather give away our content than play in that market. So how do we do this? The key insight I learned was, don't just listen to the first response, because that's politically correct. That's what they'll tell you. But when you build something that is so good, it solves such a big burning pain in their life, then price is a mere triviality. And if you think about it, we intuitively know this. We all have something in our life that we would pay anything for. Maybe it's a business class ticket for your mom to come visit you so she can stretch out her legs, right? Maybe it's a beautiful leather jacket. Maybe it's a bag of chips. You just love these chips, whatever. We all have something we would pay anything for. And the same can be true for your products as well.
Some people around us who just seem like they are born with natural confidence. You know who I'm talking about. They're super smooth, super confident. They always know the right thing to say. Think about President Obama. He just seems like a smooth guy. Think of one of his famous Yes, We Can rally speeches. Not being political here, just talking about his oratorical skills. What do you notice about how he speaks? He's powerful. He's decisive. He speaks slowly and almost never stumbles or stutters. His points are clear, and they're to the point. He's the epitome of confidence when it comes to a speaker on stage. So when you look at somebody like him, it's very easy to assume that he has some innate ability that he was born with. Either you have it or you don't. But the truth is, confidence is a skill. And President Obama, Just like all confident people built that skill. He practiced it over a lifetime. So here's a simple example of how you can control your confidence in less than 20 seconds. Take something you routinely say, like what you did this weekend, and change the way you say it. I want you to channel your inner super confident person. It could be Barack Obama. It could be Susan Sarandon. It could be whoever you want. Don't focus on who it is. Don't even worry about what you say. Instead, focus on changing how you say it. Sit up straight, speak slowly, and imagine what you're saying is incredibly important because the people listening want to hear it. Let me show you an example a little before and after. I can't even remember. I mean, I think it was pretty good. It was actually pretty crazy, but I just went to a movie and saw some friends, you know, the usual, I guess. Now let's compare the after. We had a great weekend. I was with the kids on Saturday. Then Michelle and I caught a Broadway show and finished the night at that new sake bar downtown. Now, what'd you notice? Notice first that I'm intentionally using someone else to role play. This really lets us get into play acting without worrying about our own life, our own Saturday. Ooh, maybe I don't have as cool of a life as going to a sake bar. Don't worry about that. All we're doing here is working on our delivery. Remember, nobody sees inside of you. They don't see how confident you are, how much work you spent practicing. All they see is the way you answer a question or the way you sit when you're talking to them. So when it comes to confidence, confidence can actually come from the outside in, not just from the inside out, which is what everybody tells you. So instead of waiting for it to just magically appear, where's my confidence? Where is it? We're actually changing our behavior, something everyone can do, and we're letting the confidence follow. The external influences the internal. And once you master this concept, you can apply it to a lot more than just how you speak and how you sit.
Thank you for watching today's top three video. This channel is brought to you by HopeLify.org to inspire you to become the very best that you are designed to be. Remember, a few simple keys, mastered and consistently applied, are often all we need to excel in each area of life. You can help make this channel even better in three simple ways. 1. Subscribe to receive more top 3 videos. 2. Leave a comment below to let me know what resonates with you from today's top 3 video. Or 3. Suggest a topic for a top 3 video that you will like for us to feature on this channel. Visit HopeLify.org to post your own inspirational content.